romantic oriental love. And learn a few of the facts you never knew before.
Due south of the Garden of Eden, due north of the Gulf of Aden, where every male and maiden is laden down with the blisses of Baghdad, this irresistible town. Our beggars more distinctly aromatic here. Where could you ever pursue your life with the zeal we feel here? Not since Babylon read that writing, not since Jericho heard that trumpet, not since Nebuchadnezzar's hanging garden went to pot, not since that village near Gomorrah got to hold.
The trap in your path, the bitter cup of your tears, your wine of wrath. Fate can be shade in the desert blaze, sudden food in a famine farm, the sound of praise, incomprehensible and strange. Fate can play a trick with the twine to weave the evil and good in one design. And so destiny, I look at you and can see. Is it good? Is it ill? Am I blessed? Am I cursed? Is it honey on my tongue? A bride? What fate? What fate is mine? Fate can play trick with the twine to weave evil and good in one design. And so my destiny, I look at you and cannot see. Is it good? Is it ill? Am I blessed? Am I cursed? Is it honey on my tongue or brine? What fate? What fate? is mine.
Oh, bells, bangles, and bees.
Oh, bells, bangles, hear how they jingle, calling up. Oh, bells, bangles, bright, shiny bees.
Sure. A fool sat beneath an olive tree, and a wondrous thought had he. So he rose and he told it to the sky. And where was I? Behind the tree, I overheard his reverie. Why be content with an olive when you could have the tree? Why be content to be nothing when there's nothing you couldn't be? Why be contented with one olive tree when you could have the whole olive grove? Why be content with a grove when you could have the world? The fool stood beneath the olive tree. What a wondrous thought, said he. But alas, it is very, very deep. And then he yawned and went to sleep, because you see, he was a fool. Why be content with an olive when you could have the tree? That which has lulled you to sleep, fool, has awakened me. Why should I sigh that my lot is my lot, that I can't make it anything more, when this is a lie, an excuse for a fool to snore? I walked from behind the olive tree. What a wondrous change in me. For I walked with my eye upon a star. If you have heard and do not heed, there is a word for what you are. And oh, my friend, the word is
Oh,